Hi, I'm Zach Truelock, wildlife technician for Purdue University. You may think winter is not a very good time to look for salamanders, but for a few species, it very much is. For example, the pond behind me is completely frozen over, but safely hidden beneath the ice are dozens of Jefferson salamanders and their eggs. Jefferson salamanders are a relatively large gray salamander, reaching lengths of about 7 to 8 inches. Some individuals may have gray to blue flecking, especially when young. They have flat, broad heads and long toes. Jefferson salamanders are named after Jefferson College in Pennsylvania, which in turn is named after Thomas Jefferson. Like their relatives, Jefferson salamanders live most of their lives in underground burrows, emerging only to breed. What makes them more unique is when they breed. In southern Indiana, this species is very much a winter breeder, sometimes laying eggs as early as December. This breeding strategy can be risky, and sudden or extended cold snaps can result in mortality of adults during the breeding migrations and eggs in the ponds, laid too close to the surface. But the larvae do hatch and develop earlier than some other species, giving the Jefferson salamander a potential leg up on some of its relatives that share the same breeding ponds. If you have any questions about salamanders or any other types of wildlife, please contact a Purdue University Extension Wildlife Specialist, and we'll do our best to answer. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more Moments in the Wild.